Namaste. Amigam. How are you doing? Okay, we're gonna keep it light, but not too light. But we won't go too dark either. It is a pouring rainy day. It's been pouring rain here for days now. I feel like I'm swimming through. I went out this morning after my bath with my hair soaking wet because it was just so pouring anyway. Really, umbrella, I'm just going out soaking wet. I don't know if that was the best idea. Anyway, hi, how's it going? I had a weird evening. My younger son would not fall asleep. Well, not that he wouldn't fall asleep, it was more that he was putting it off and putting it off. Once we actually lied down, he did fall asleep pretty quickly. And then I woke up and my older son was here. He had come in at 5 a.m. pretty drunk after having a big fight with his whatever ex where he lives, so he comes here. I'm so glad he comes here, but oh, hard on my heart to see him going through hard times, and it's all because of alcohol. The evilness of alcohol, it can all turn ugly fast when youngins go out for an evening of alcohol intake, especially shots. But I am so glad to not wake up hungover anymore. I am so glad for that. Oh my God. I swear to God, while he was here, I was feeling his hangover feelings. Ooh. It was breaking my mother heart. Because I went to sleep last night playing this. I went as this huge Natalie Merchant kick, and I was feeling so cozy and good. And I was playing this song that I used to play when he was a baby, and I used to rock him to sleep, and it's called Motherland, and I was trying not to do it, but again, resistance is futile. We're gonna do it. I think we're actually gonna flow to it. So it's slow. We'll do a nice slow, mellow flow, and we're not gonna make much ado about nothing, because I was gonna do Ophelia. And my older son and I went through some Shakespeare this morning over coffee talking about Ophelia. But let's not. Let's just do Motherland. It's such a beautiful song. And I think that I was able to be a strong mother to both of my boys, because they both have different dads. And they were both difficult dads. But they had to deal with this hard-headed woman, because I heard this song as a kid and it always influenced me. Perhaps not in the right way. Right. What's right? What's wrong? Who says, right? It's all personal. It's all subjective. Everything. Life is relative. Oh my God. I hope you're all well. But I know it's so hard out there in the world right now. Thanks for enjoying my late night video in my peachy pants, trying to give some consolation to you all. Opening my heart for you. I want you to open your heart too, okay? Open your heart to you. I've been really, really resisting doing Cruel Summer by Taylor Swift. I did it over on my Patreon just to get it out of my system. I don't want to put that out onto YouTube. Because that's her song and whatever, but the lines, I woke up dreaming of the lines, or the lines have just been haunting me. Because it's all about loving someone that doesn't love themselves, and that doesn't work. Because she screams this line, like, screaming, I love you, ain't that the worst thing that you ever heard? Oh. Anyway, women can be dramatic, especially when they're drinking. She mentioned that in the song. Darn good thing I don't drink anymore. So I have my onion bhaji just sitting right here. Okay, I got a comment that I was too goofy. So how about I stop being goofy altogether? It was a comment on a really old video of mine too. I don't know. I don't know if that person's watching any newer videos, but I'm trying my best to be a little bit more serious. No, we are accepting the dark, but we're not staying in the dark. No, no, no. So I am melancholic on rainy days when I remember my pregnancy and I was like so big, and it's my son's birthday next week, the 27th. I didn't want him to be a Libra, I held him in. Actually, I wanted him to have his birthday on Halloween. So it was rainy time of year and cold and rainy, and I was big. I had my big bump. And I guess I'm melancholic, nostalgic about this because, you know, when relationships don't work out, you kind of go over them and blah, blah, blah. I wanted to share a few of my pictures with you of when he was born. Oh, what a cutie. My little baby. We're gonna like hide this part. I loved that picked up. I have this amazing angelic picture of him when he was just born. I want to show you. But you know what? We forgive. We move on. Things happen the way they're supposed to, right? Look at this little guy. So he was born with lots of hair. Both my babies were born with lots of hair. And but I had an amazing midwife. And then she was coming over to do home visits and she discovered, it's my amazing midwife. Let's cover this one. It's my amazing midwife. The two of them. That was her assistant and my little guy. Anyway, she discovered that he had the bones here on his head were fused together, so he had no soft spot at the top. And so his head was gonna grow like this because he had a big soft spot here and here, but it was fused together at the top. Maybe because he was upside down in me for a really long time because I held him in and my labor with him was 19 hours. He did not want to come out, that kid. So anyway, he had to have surgery when he was 6 months old, and his dad always blamed me for that. And the surgery was really hard. I remember the day that we had to hand him to the surgeons. Actually, it was the dad that was holding him, and he fell asleep in his arms, and then he had to hand him to the doctors, and he looked at me with hatred. Well, my fault. Anyway. So that kid is a hard-headed kid. My Scorpio son, he's so tough. Anyway, they cut like 4 centimeters by 6 centimeters of bone out of his little baby head, and then it swelled up. And it was many months of getting better. It was hard, it was hard. But he's so strong. He now has this big scar across his head. He's very unique and original, that kid of mine. And he doesn't like to make much ado about nothing either, so we were like, how about no Shakespeare on a melancholic, nostalgic day? How about no? How about we do more Cat Stevens? Okay, we're gonna lie down and listen to Hard-Headed Woman, because it seriously did shape me. Okay, I just need my kombucha, and I can see it over there, so I'm gonna go get it. Hold on, and then we're gonna lie down and do some nice yoga. I promise. Okay, I'm gonna move all this stuff and then up. Put it on the ground. I hope you're all okay out there in the world. I hope you're all feeling peaceful. And cheers. If not in general, at least for now. Here, while you're in the sacred bedroom with me this Sunday. Oh, so late. This is happening so late because my older son then took a big shower because I told him to take a shower. And a couple Advil, and he came and slept in my bed. And it was so sweet to see him asleep in my bed. But he slept until just now, and then it was hard to have him get up and go out in the rain. But he's got a date, so he'll be okay. Anyway, so he slept in my bed until like seriously like 3. So anyway, we're doing it now. Let's lie down, let's relax, okay? Thanks for joining me today. Thanks for listening to all my stories. Thanks for loving me as a hard-headed woman. Let's persistently pursue peace. Okay, enjoy this song because I love it so much. Let's just relax.
Nobody else, no, 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 no.
Big stretch.
looking for a hard-headed woman.
And relax.
One who'll make me do my best. And if I find my hard-headed woman,
exhale down.
The rest of my life.
Inhale up.
Will be blessed. Yes,
yes,
yes, yes, yes. I know a lot of fancy dancers.
Pull in and twist.
People who can glide you on the floor. Oh, oh, oh. They move so smooth, but have no answers. Oh, 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 oh. When you ask, what you come here for?
Why? Why? Shoulders and lie down. Same thing on the right now. Just adjusting. And big stretch up. And so close. Okay, carbs, pompous. Okay, roll up slowly. And I hope you're nurturing yourself and your soul this Sunday. I hope you're nurturing all the love in your life, as a mother would nurture her baby. And I hope that you made peace with at least one person yesterday, right? That was the goal. Okay, motherland, cradle me. So I had toyed with doing some songs that like had nothing to do with anything, which would have been Down in the Boondocks, because I love that song. Down in the Boondocks. But the song just means so much to me that I really thought it would be a good thing to share with you. Okay, so, and I really thought it would be a really nice flow to do. I love her voice so much. And chanting, if you're going through anything hard, remember that chanting is so good and so healing for the heart. So maybe we'll do some chanting. Maybe tomorrow we'll do some chanting. We'll pull out the Krishna Das. Okay, sorry, all my hair just got caught up. Thanks for joining me for all my music. It's all therapeutic. Okay, but this version of Natalie Merchant singing this song really gets me. And I just remember being a young mother and feeling so alone. But you know what? So much time went by now. He's gonna be 22. And I started this video at 222. Okay, anyway, Natalie Merchant and Motherland.
Where in hell can you go?
Oh, this is a quote by Natalie Merchant.
Far from the things that you know.
Enjoy.
Far from the sprawl of concrete that keeps crawling its way. About 1,000 miles a day. Take one last look behind. Commit this to your mind. Don't miss this wasteland, this terrible place when you leave. You keep your heart on your sleeve.
And even of happiness is fleeting. It's nice when it's there, and we accept it when it goes. But what we want most of all is peace, don't we? Isn't that what we always wanted from our mums? So now it's time to parent ourselves. And be hard-headed if you have to be. And do what's best for you. And listen to the music that makes you feel good, okay? And thank you for listening to mine. And thank you for being there. Always. And for stretching. And for wanting to feel good in your temple on this sacred Sunday. I hope that you find peace within. That's all. Okay. So have a wonderful rest of your day. I'm gonna roast some chicken. That's what I do to make myself feel good and cozy on a rainy Sunday afternoon. And I'll probably keep listening to Natalie Merchant. But I'm wishing you all the best. Cheers, whatever you're doing. I hope you feel calm and safe and peaceful. And you're nurturing that love in your life, right? Okay.